No, I like animals. That's why I read them. They produce food for us. Eggs. The fowls like this eggs. And then you can also sell and get income from it. The difficulties are that assuming your goat is not well and you want a medicine to treat it, it's always difficult for you. So if only we can get the access, the training of how to treat our animals and get medicine for them, it will be good for us. You know, women are vulnerable. Assuming a man is ready and a woman is ready, and the man goes to the owner of the medicine and a woman too goes there, they look to the man more than the woman. They don't look at us. A college woman can talk to a college woman more than a woman talking to a man. So we need more women veterinaries.
Livestock is very important to farmers in this area because every farmer in the district grows crops and then gives livestock. When there's crop failure, it's the livestock they use to support the family. Livestock in this area faces a lot of challenges in health that is very serious. We have what we call community livestock workers that we are training to support the few veterinary officers that we have. And then we also have Cowtribe that is working with care in the district to vaccinate livestock for our women.
Then you like to say volunteer be veterinary site any te bon kon beta ba kuiti ba kun yin ba ba saka ye ba nya time zin veterinary officer o wen exam so miss ke fa na yan tin to kan ho lemina doko kan ho pela hanan ko pi la o baby fu pi ka pela nan ka ma di baby.
I remember a woman calling me directly on my phone and telling me, Alima, I have bought a phone now. Don't send messages to my husband's phone. Send the messages to me direct because when you call him, he doesn't tell me the message. And sometimes he doesn't tell me all the message. So call my line directly. We particularly want to work with women because women feel that their husbands own them. And by that intuition, their husbands own their livestock too. But then we have to consciously put up some kind of education to let these women know that it is about time you had that kind of ownership of your livestock and then you take responsibility of their health. Livestock sector, despite its enormous benefit to us, has been a relegated sector with very few veterinarians, farmers struggle to access veterinary services. They helplessly watch their animals die, which they could have sold to take care of their families. We are partnering organizations like CARE and others that have the kind of requisite knowledge and experience in transforming commercial solutions to benefit women strategically.
Bisum, Paripani, where you will be like when you come.